A.S.O. This is paradise.
If you can afford.
Gentlemen, glad to hear you made it out of New York. Where are we?
Olivia decrypted the data 47 recovered from the bank. We isolated 3 transactions from Providence partner accounts. All made out to Haven, a small corporation operating out of the Maldives.
And what does Haven do?
To the public, they specialize in reputation management for the rich and famous. The real money, however, comes from the covert reconstruction of identities for wealthy criminals. They make people disappear.
The partners are using Haven to acquire new identities.
Yes. Olivia's been attempting to hack the Haven servers, but the owners of Haven are manually resetting the access keys every 10 hours. That, unfortunately, makes them targets.
Haven Island is a true tropical paradise. Owned by the company's founder, Tyson Williams, the island is used by Haven as a combined headquarters and client entertainment center. Current and potential clients are ferried to the island and treated to the very best the Maldives have to offer. Michelin star chefs, a full massage spa, private huts, exercise facilities, and all the comforts of a luxury island resort are made available to them. 47, we'll be sending you in as a potential new client. We've put together a convincing cover story. You're Mr. Reaper, a thief for hire, looking to disappear for a while. Your mission on the island is simple. You need to eliminate the 3 owners of Haven. Tyson Williams, founder and rumored tyrannical CEO of Haven. Ludmilla Vitrova, a former confidence artist hired by Williams to serve as a client recruiter and handler. And Stephen Bradley, technical wizard and the brains behind Haven's proprietary software platform.
With the owners gone, Olivia will be able to penetrate the Haven servers long enough for her to secure the new partner identities.
I've uploaded all the information we have on the island and the 3 targets. Best of luck, gentlemen.
I don't rely on luck.
Well, a little wouldn't hurt.
Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vitrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the 3 owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval. Best of luck, 47.
Ah, the mysterious Mr. Reaper. Welcome to our island.
Thank you. Are you one of the owners?
Yes, indeed. I'm Ludmilla Vitrova, co-owner of Haven, and your gracious host for this day. I suspect we'll be seeing more of each other today.
Oh, I'm sure of that, Miss Petrova.
Wonderful. Your late booking has me intrigued. In the meantime, our staff will take good care of your needs.
Thank you, Miss Petrova.
Come find me when you're ready, Mr. Reaper. I think we have lots to talk about. If you haven't been to your hut yet, I highly recommend it. There's a letter there for you, which you may find interesting.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Mr. Reaper! Welcome to Haven Island. Oh, please collect your key to the private hut in the welcome room. Okay, enjoy your stay.
Oh my God! Hey! Somebody want to help us out over here?
Someone is being really annoying. Do something before it escalates.
Okay, step back. I'll go and check.
Mr. Okay. Enjoy your stay.
Well, then I would suggest using this.
Sad to see Mr. Williams so ill. He keeps complaining about that migraine of his. He can't even go out in the sunlight anymore.
You know what I heard? That doctor of his mentioned something about some old disease Mr. Williams once suffered from. His episodes.
Mr. Williams freaked out when he heard. Locked himself in his room for days.
Heard that.
Hello?
Oh.
was that? Ugh. I bet Gary lost this. Such a dick.
Yeah, keep it real.
Oh, Mr. Reaper. I see.
Mr. Reaper, welcome to Haven. Here is the key for your personal hut. It's the one behind you on the right. Oh, and Miss Vetrova asked me to tell you that she has left a personal message for you in your hut. Have a good day, sir.
Mr. Reaper, welcome.
CJ, dude, you got a sec?
Steven, I'm sort of in the middle of handling clients here. What can I do for you?
CJ, just give me the damn keys for the water scooter, all right? I need to vet my brain, and that requires speed.
Nope. Talk to your boss if you want. You told me to guard them with my life, and that's what I'm doing.
Tyson isn't my boss. He's my business partner. Hell, I'm more valuable to this company than he is. So hand him over.
Can't do it. You're not in the right emotional state for this sort of activity. Go do some yoga first or something. Then talk to Williams, then get back to me.
Bah! If I hadn't lost my own damn teeth, we wouldn't even be having this conversation.
Weird.
Huh? What the heck was that?
Whatever.
Weird noises.
Oh my God!
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
looking everywhere for those. You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
That's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go.
Huh?
Hey, bro.
Ah, welcome to Haven, Mr. Reaper.
Miss Petrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
An offer.
Yes, it's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft. The thief is an employee here, a person working in Mr. Williams's villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So,
My offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you. Miss Vetrover, I've acquired the item you wanted.
Wonderful. I knew you were the right man for the job. I could feel it the moment I laid my eyes on you.
Should we meet?
Yes, absolutely. Come to the spa over by the pool area.
Let me deal with this. Thanks.
Okay, sure.
Item with you. Can I have it, please?
Here you are.
Oh, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. I can't tell you how much this means to me, Mr. Reaper. I'm afraid things aren't quite as serene here as they may seem on the surface.
I'm slowly beginning to understand that.
Tyson. Mr. Williams. He's not well. Hasn't been for some time. We used to be together, but his illness. I couldn't take it anymore. I don't know why I'm telling you this. He monitors my every move.
I think he asked that girl to steal my information because he wants to... I don't know. Punish me? Kill me? Who knows anymore?
Sounds hard.
You have no idea. I sometimes wish he'd just disappear.
Hey!
Good work, 47. The Mill of Trova has been permanently detained. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.
How was your time in paradise?
Productive.
Right. We should hear from the others soon.
We're in. Whatever your robot did back on the island, it worked. Let's see. Yeah, here we are.
You found them?
Yeah, right here. But... no, wait a minute. Something's off. See here? All those controlling shares, those are basically the backbone of the Providence Empire, but... they're not going to the new partner identities.
What do you mean?
I mean, they're allocated to someone else. Everything is. The partners are left with no real control. Who is Arthur Edwards?
Message from Olivia. Everything's going to plan. We know where the partners are. We have our targets. You're almost there, old friend. Feels good, doesn't it? We should head out before the storm hits. Time to fulfill our purpose, 47.
To take them all down.